Class of 2002. This is Purdy. Glad you're back for your reunion. Can't believe it's been 10 years since you left the hallowed halls of Hopkins High School. Any of you who had me for P&A that year know that that was my very first year teaching P&A, and I was really nervous about that experience. And you'll probably be glad to know that I've gotten a lot better since then. You were a great guinea pig class to start with, and I am thankful to this day for your gracious acceptance as I worked through my learning curve. You were a great class, and wish you all the best in the next 10 years.
Hey, this is a big shout out to Class of 2002. This is Mr. Bartz, a.k.a. known as Bartzy to many of you. Just want to say hello to all of you and wish you guys all the best. Can't believe it's already been 10 years to one of my all-time favorite classes of 2002. You guys were great. Loved you guys so much. I know that I probably messed up about 50 or 60 of your guys' math careers because I so happened to have about 50 of you guys for not only your sophomore year, your junior year, but also your senior year for, if you remember, the good old days of Core 2, Core 3, and finite math, which is no longer that name anymore. We don't even offer Core 2 and Core 3. It's all been changed, and I know some of you might be saying, thank goodness. Wish you all the best. Great to see many of you on Facebook, too.
Hello, class of 2002. Congratulations on your reunion, 10 years from Hopkins High School. I am Jane Kleinman, health teacher, and hope you guys have had a great 10 years. Special shout out to my nephew Nathan, who avoided me when he was here at Hopkins, and also to my golfers. Hope all is going well.
Congratulations, class of 2002. My name is Brent Herring. I am still teaching math here at Hopkins High School, and this is a special shout out to all those Hopkins Royal football players. There were some good times back in 2002. I'm no longer coaching right now, but we have Coach Jen Hartog that is leading the Hopkins Royals. So congratulations, things have changed in the classroom for technology. We now have iPads, active boards, and a lot of different technologies that are used in the classroom. So it's good, but again, congratulations. Hope things are going well for the class of 2002.
All right, hey, class of 2002. I can't believe it's been 10 years, like most of you. I am sure you have a lot of fond memories, as do I. Some of the best ones were basketball-wise. We were able to win our first state title, which obviously the first time you do something is special and always will be. I'll never forget when we got back from Excel Center, actually, that night. Huge crowd at the Lindbergh Center, just kind of a spontaneous gathering and really enthusiastic. That was fantastic. We had some great seniors on the basketball team, hardworking kids, really contributed, Matt, Brandon, Adam, and Riley. And just as I think about the class of 2002 in general, just an outstanding class. A lot of really good students, really interested kids in current events and things that were happening in the world outside the building, really threw themselves into everything that was happening in the school activity-wise, class discussions. It was really a special class, and I remember it very fondly. And congratulations on being here at the reunion, and good luck as you go forward.
You guys know that you were my favorite class, but I'm still waiting for people to invite me out for a drink. I mean, seriously, this is 2012. You know I like mocha. So come stop by my office, get me a caribou, let's go talk. Hope to see you guys soon. Come back and visit anytime. We miss you. You guys were an awesome class. Mr. Joachim signing off.
Hi, class of 2002. I am Brenda Bjorlin. I am a math teacher here. I was a math teacher back when you were here. Back in those days, I taught a lot of Core 2 and Core 3. I know that some of you I would have taught in, I had a math class that was in the business department. So we would, we're down in that kind of, that area. But anyway, you know, the orange Core 2 book, Core 3 book, I mean, and the purple Core 2 book, you remember those good old days. Glad to know that you've made it out here. You've turned into grown-ups and gone out in the real world. I'm still at Hopkins High School. This is my 21st year here. Kind of never really left because I graduated from here too. And I'm going to tell you that I've been out of here, I think, 28 years, and the music department and the theater smell exactly the same as they did. There's just this little scent that's very familiar. So you guys have a great reunion, have a good time, and hello from Mrs. Bjorlin.
Welcome home, class of 2002. My name is Jaron Williams. I'm the other Mr. Williams in the English department at Hopkins High School. Your senior year was my first year at Hopkins, and it was my first year teaching. So I know a handful of you, like Maurice Buchanan because of track, and Travis Gilbertson and Dave Molzon. You know, I've seen several of you since high school, but I didn't teach very many seniors that year. So many of you just know me as the other Mr. Williams. I don't know how many of you have been back since you graduated from high school, but obviously the building has changed. The auditorium is amazing. The new cafeteria probably has you jealous, even though you might be longing for the days of the Garden of Eden. You know, this has been an amazing place to work. In the time that you've been gone, I've been teaching, but I left for 4 years and came back. So I've had the opportunity to work with Joe Perko as an adult, which has been kind of neat. So yeah, you know, just this is an exciting time, and I just want to say welcome home.
Boy, 2002 to 2012, think of how fast the time has gone. The scary thing is that it's going to be 2052, and you're going to be at like your 30th or 40th reunion, and I won't be here. I might be under the ground. Who knows? But here's what I want to say. 2002 is my third year here. Now I'm in my 13th. And I'm teaching a course here that we didn't have back when you were here, and that's Middle East. So much has changed and so much stays the same. The kids here are the same as they were when you were here. What's changed is we do have a better food thing. There's 7 different choices for food, and the food here is really good. As a matter of fact, when they opened up the new cafeteria here, they brought some of the food down to the Nicollet Mall. They put it out on a kiosk, and then CBS or Channel 4 was interviewing people, asking them to taste the food, and they said, what restaurant is this? So I'm sorry to tell you, the food is a lot better here today than it was when you were here. Mr. Klein, signing off.
Hello, class of 2002, and congratulations on making it to your 10-year reunion. I was glad to hear that you guys were gonna gather to celebrate, and also that we would get a chance to say hey. So I went through and tried to conjure up some remembrances of your particular class. For example, I remember Chris Rode in a bald cap. That was also the year that I saw a videotape of Michael Adams getting hit in the back of the head with a water balloon. There was Ella Brown smashing into a plastic wall. There was Jeremy Coudray. Actually, I should probably not mention that. and I started to wonder, you know, why was it such a memorable year? And there were a few things. First of all, that was the group that I started Royal Links with 2 years prior. You guys were sophomores when we started Royal Links. And then it was also, we went through 9/11 together. Nate Law had gone down to the office for a message or something and had come back to my first block humanities class that morning and came up to me at the front of the room and said, Mr. Dart, somebody flew a plane into the World Trade Center. And so we flipped on the TV and went through that together, and I think obviously that's going to make some indelible memories. But by far, one of the favorite moments of that entire class was when Matt Bouts asked Emily Forsberg to prom in the middle of a story, in the middle of a humanities class. And that was the beginning of what eventually became a beautiful marriage and now a cute kid. So anyway. 10 years later. Good stuff. All right, well, that's all I got. One last thing that you might want to remember. Everybody who took humanities, I still have the videotapes of all of the Iliad presentations. Just saying.
Mr. Kappel here, Matt Kappel now. It's nice thinking about you again, and I hope you're enjoying your reunion. Some of the things that have changed around Hopkins High School since you've been here, the skirts are getting shorter and the pants are hanging a little bit lower, but the kids are still the same, and it's still fun teaching. So good luck with everything that's going on with you, and I hope you guys are having fun.
I don't know if you remember me or not, but I am Tim Amley from the Technology Department here at Hopkins High School. And hope you're doing well. It's hard to believe how fast 10 years go by, but I hope that you look as good as I do 10 years later. Take care and stay in touch with us back in Hopkins.
Hi, this is Andrea Sebenauer. I know I've had lots of you in Spanish. I'm hoping that you all are doing well. It's official that I have been at Hopkins High pretty much longer than any other teacher at this point, so I'm definitely getting older. I'm doing well. I want to give a special shout out to Lauren Anderson. I know she's still using her Spanish. I hear she's been down in South America. Please feel free to Facebook me, but you have to wait till you're 35 because that's my rule. I hope you're all doing well. Take care. Come by. See us sometime. Bye.
Hey, 2002, how are you? It's Dawn Hansen. Most of you know me as Emily's mom. I just want to thank you all for celebrating your 10th high school reunion on my birthday. Obviously, I won't be there. I'll be in my hometown of Chicago, as you know. Just a special shout out to some of you who have stayed in touch with us. That would be Nick Plummer, Dan Stark, and of course, the one and only Emily Graves. I'm so proud of all of you and so happy to see you so often. Hope everything is going well and keep in touch. Party on.
I'm Rob Feer. I teach photography and media arts and have fond memories of that whole class and every creative thing that you've done. So have a good evening and check in sometime with Rob Feer at Hopkins High School.
Hey, class of 2002, this is Dan Johnson, athletic director. I was in that same position when you graduated. Glad to see all of you coming back. Hope you're having a wonderful time. And just to let you know that one of your graduates really has never left, is working for us now. And he may even graduate one of these days. So a special hello to Joe Perkle. Thank you.
This is Mr. Clark from the Language Arts Department. I want to congratulate the class of 2002 on their reunion. I hope you have a great time. And I'm almost positive some of you owe me money with interest at this time, so I'll be looking for you. Have a great reunion.
Hi, class of 2002. It's been 10 years. I'm old. My favorite memory of your class, my AP Biology group that I had some of the most colorful people in my teaching career, and in particular, the joy we had of the tailgate parties for the lacrosse girls' games and the chair or the couch that was carried in the back of the, I don't know whose truck it was, Knut, Mike, Todd's. We would go and have a tailgate party, so we even had a tailgate party for an AP Bio review session. It was just a great class. I've not had a class like that since. I don't expect to have one ever after that. There are a group of kids that stands alone in my mind as really what made teaching fun that year. To have Knut Sands and Mike Schoenbrock take my AP Biology class just because they wanted to have three quarters with Frankie. They weren't really interested in biology. They just wanted to have three more quarters with me. It was quite flattering, and I'm very thankful for their good memories. Good on you guys. Hope to see you sometime. Happy anniversary.
Hi, class of 2002. Al Price, physical education teacher, wrestling associate. I remember you guys as being a good group of athletes and having a good time in Phi Ed. Hope your class reunion is great, and we'll talk to you sometime.
I'm not sure if you recognize me. I'm Westy, Mr. Westerham. Class of 2002, congratulations on your 10-year reunion. 10 years ago today, I was 45, and now I'm 55. 45, I was living it up. 55, I'm looking forward to retirement. Dom Hersman, my golfer from that year, congratulations. The Fab Four ladies from Team Endual, I think it was Jill and Katie, Mandy, and somebody else. Sorry if I forgot you. But anyway, congratulations, 2002. Have a great time. Oh, yes, Jessica. That was the fourth. Sorry, Jessica. I was a brain fart from my old age. We'll talk with you later. Bye.
Hi, this is math teacher Jay Katzenmeyer here for K-Hop TV. I'm here interviewing who are you, sir?
That's none of your business. All you need to know is that the class of 2002 will see me coming.
Well, I don't remember the class of 2002 because in the math department, all we do is teach math and we give you time to watch Price is Right. But I remember when I was in the social studies department, we had really good social studies teachers, but I don't know what this wrestler thinks. What do you think of social studies?
Social studies teachers are the best. I will tell you right now, Mr. Stahl, top notch. Mr. Swenson, top notch. The rest of them, I don't know. But those two are very good. Probably has to do with the height.
Well, as Mr. Katzenmeyer would say, math department was great. We did a great job with the math department. I love math, and I love working on math. Except Mr. Joachim's hair is a little weird. and he doesn't shower. But other than that, you probably remember that class of 2012 because Mr. Joaquin smelled. But social studies was great. So what? Anything else, Mr. Ressler?
Shout out to the football players, Mr. Scherenbrock, better known as Mop, as well as Quillen. As well as, well, you know all of you guys.
Not Austin Alexander, though.
Austin Alexander got hit in the rear end with the football. Yeah, we don't talk about that.
He wasn't very good.
All right, class of 2002, good luck.
All right, great. Have a great time. And little Joey Perkle is all grown up now, and he's helping us out. But he's still a little squirrely with his buddy Mickey. Okay, bye.